Well, congratulations. It's nice to meet you.
Oo
nga eh. But sa dami-dami nang nag-volunteer and nag-submit ng inquiries, ikaw yung napili. Well, very sincere. Not that yung sincere lahat, pero ang ganda lahat. Tapos, siguro yung singing voice mo yung winner talaga. singer din. So, we'll be doing yung rhinoplasty mo. Siyempre, as kung ano ang ginagawa ko with my regular patient. Yun din yung attention to detail and everything na gagawin sa'yo. Walang kulang. Labis-labis pa. It's not an experiment. It's not a testing. It's just a show off of how I do my notes. Paano ba naisipan mag-join dito?
So what happened po, Doc, was nag-search po ako ng mga clinics for rhinoplasty.
Okay.
And then one time lumitaw yung ad for your clinic. And then I checked it out. So actually lagi ko siyang binivisit, laging may post every day, so I visited. And then one time nakita ko yung post about the promo, which is the transformation of a lifetime or free rhinoplasty.
Okay.
Yes. So I just saved it.
Mm-hmm.
I was really thinking about it kasi hindi siya alam ng parents ko.
Okay.
Parang ako lang yung nag-decide for myself na I wanna go an enhancement procedure, particularly sa nose.
Okay.
And lumitaw ulit siya yung advertisement sakto on the last day of the promo.
So last day ka na submit.
Parang I remember naka break ako noon, like 10 PM. I started writing down yung entry ko. And then yun, parang sabi ko, sige nga, try ko humabol. We'll see. And God knows kung ano na lang mangyayari. If it's for me, then sa akin siya.
Hindi ka takot. Kasi it's free. And hindi ka takot. By the way, ako gagawa mismo nito from start to finish.
Mm-hmm.
So, not some other doctor doing it for me. Ako mismo. So, all hanggang aftercare will be mine. So, ako mismo titingin. Follow-up. Titingin ko kung okay na. Hindi ko natakot.
Hindi, Doc. Kasi I was checking your previous posts and yung your expertise when it comes to different types of rhinoplasty.
Okay.
So actually, dami ko natutunan dun sa page na may mga like Asian rhinoplasty, may for Caucasian, and then ang dami mo nang nagawa. And I was really impressed with the result kasi it looks so natural. And lahat sila satisfied. So
thank you. Rin. That's very flattering din. Eh, nung nalaman mo nung nanalo ka, ano ginagawa mo nun? Paano nalaman?
Kakatapos ko lang maligo, and then, syempre boss ako on Facebook. Tapos dumitaw na may winner. Actually, parang a week before, nag-post na may i-announce ng winner. I'm excited, but not really, parang nag-expect. Kasi I don't wanna be disappointed. And hindi ako swerte when it comes to...
So, hinintay mo talaga na may winner?
Mm-mm.
Ah, okay.
So, nung lumabas na siya, sobrang sigaw. So, grabe yung excitement. Syempre, overwhelming yung feeling. Kinakabahan. May kaba pa rin eh. Pero, mas nangibabaw yung happiness na, oh my God, eto na.
Hindi ka na kinabahan naman eh. Scam ba to?
Hindi. I'm pretty sure na hindi. So, ayun. Sobrang happy. And ayun, nag-message ako na ayun about my details, so kinuha na yung details ko and all, and nag-schedule na yung appointment.
Passion ko yan, ilong, kasi sabi ko, hindi ko na rin lang magagawa ang maganda, hindi ko na rin nagdawin. That's my saying. So, yan, isa sa mga, maganda rin yung shape na face ko. So, I'm looking forward na talagang yung outcome. So, i-wait natin yung outcome, and then you be the judge kung
yes,
kung
sorry.
Anong Siyempre, I'll also hear later, maybe off air, we can hear the concerns and everything. The procedure na to is it's very safe, very consistent.
Mm-hmm.
Ano, so at least you'll be in good hands and in a good, be done in a good place. So at least kaba, medyo mababawasan.
Ano yung parang sa tingin mo, Doc, is pinaka-trend ngayon? Do we have like a trend when it comes to rhinoplasty?
Actually, pagdating sa beauty, wala. Sa nose, hindi naman siya parang makeup eh. Napansin ko eh, yung maganda dati. 60s, 70s, 80s. Malalaman mo na yung age ko. Hindi naman yung makeup dati. Makeup ngayon. That's the most, iba. Like, dati, pudpud na halos lahat ng kilay ng tao. Nung nights, ngayon, gusto nila makakapal ang kilay. And naiba yung perception ng beauty. But sa nose, more or less, I think, it's still the same yung look nila. Kasi hindi mo nagbabago yung tsura ng tao eh. Especially yung mga tao ngayon. Iba yung hair, iba yung ano. But yung nose, there's still this, this distinct look na gusto. Usually, gusto natin yung... Ngayon, they go for more natural looking. Uh-huh. Ibig sabihin yung natural kasi, hindi ibig sabihin nun, parang wala naman nangyari.
Okay.
Basahin naman yung rhinoplasty. Mm-hmm. Pero hindi rin naman mukhang na rhinoplasty. Uh-huh. Or na...
Parang ano daw, like yung beauty queen type na ilong.
Oo, di ba? Kasi back then, mm-hmm. mukhang may duda yung tao. But ngayon, mukhang pinanganak ka na ganyan na yung nose mo.
Mm-hmm.
May mga tawag yung telltale signs that you had a nose job. So, one is the shape, the scarring, and the use of certain materials. Yun siguro nag-iiba yun.
Mm-hmm.
Nagkakaroon ng changes sa... me, I prefer yung Gore-Tex with your cartilage kasi one, it's safe. Very integrated siya sa body.
Mm-hmm.
Dati wala naman yan eh. Hindi man dati. Siguro, matagal na rin sa market yan. More than 15, 20 years na siguro. Nandyan yung implant na yan. But, lifetime na. Meron kasi dati, kailangan palitan. Those done in the 80s. Ngayon, bumabalik sa akin. For a revision kasi dati maganda. Ngayon, hindi siya, nag-shift na implant or lumipis na yung balat, nakikita. So, at least ito, hindi siya nakakaripis ng skin, mm-hmm. hindi siya makikita under. So, kahit you age, it would be still part of your body. So, yun yun. Kasi hirap, magre-retire din naman ako eh. So, ayoko nung pagkakaroon ako tumanda, mabalik lahat ng nagiging ko lahat ng ginawa ko.
So, nagpapa-facial kasi ako. So, di ba pag sa ilong, sobrang hard din sila mag-cut doon. So,
pag nag-prime plastic, usually minsan lahat ng blackheads will malabas sa ilong. Magaya yung skin, tapos okay. Stretch, squeeze out yung blackheads. Initially, huwag muna. Kasi, syempre, naman mag-apa, tapos kukut-kutin muna. And yung blackheads, may bacteria yan, baka mag-cause pa ng infection or no. So, ako yung babalik ka lang sa akin, inspect ko lang, and then kami mag, ako mismo mag, sabi, sige, ready ka na mag-facial.
So pwede naman?
Pwede naman, ako. Okay. Usually, in a month's time, okay. We're scheduled on the 23rd of August here in Centuria Medical.
Yeah.
thank you for your time.
Nag-absent
pa yata today para lang pumunta dito. It's a weekday eh. So excited na rin ako. Iniisip ko na yung pinipicture ko na sa mind ko.
Mm-hmm.
Yung gagawin natin. And let's see. Maraming magja-judge din sa performance natin. So, good luck to us.
Yay.
Okay, sige, thank you.
Thanks, though.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Dempo. And okay. Looking forward to the surgery.
Okay, sige.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.